you probably know, last November, President Obama rejected the Keystone XL pipeline, but he didn't just do that out of the blue. And one of the biggest pieces of the opposition was something called the Cowboy and Indian Alliance, CIA. And that was local people, especially in Nebraska, who united to fight the pipeline in incredibly creative and, you know, brave ways. So I think what's going on now with this pipeline is kind of similar. It's being led by indigenous people from the Standing Rock Sioux Reservation and many, many, many people from over 100 different Native nations is what the latest thing I heard. And white allies are also going there to support. So I think, you know, we just need to, we want history to repeat itself. We want to cancel this thing.